This is, I'm speechless.
What is up, everybody? Indigo Die here.
That's your idea of speechless?
Playing a little Uncharted 4.
What do you think it took them to build this place?
The last we left,
decades.
We found Libertalia.
How the hell did they keep it a secret?
Me and Sammy. That's right. Now we're moving on.
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
It's amazing find. I agree, sir. Let's move on and see what we can see. We're going to go check out that building straight ahead across, across the way there. Of course, we're going to obviously run into Rafe again and have to deal with his goons. But, that's fine. That's fine. We've been doing okay so far.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me. I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
I love you, Sam. I don't want you to die. Jeez. All right. Let's go. Should we go this way, or do you want to just jump down and go this way? Let's just go this way. Walk the streets that the pilots walked. Look at my drawings. I told you. I'm an artist, man. People are going to spend millions of dollars on my artwork. They probably won't, but something I can fall back on. A hobby, per se, when I get old. I'm an old man. Got some music playing. Let's go, Sammy. Oopsie. Nope. I'm almost pulling my guns out. I don't mean to. Playing so many other games, you get your buttons mixed up. Man, there's like so many places to go. We said we were gonna go check out that thing, but part of me wants to walk around and look at everything. I mean, this is the lost town or village or city of Libertalia. Let's see what the sign got to say.
Hey Sam, check it out.
Check it out.
It's like a pirate code of conduct.
Article 5. Oh, what is it? I want to see that. What does it say? Article 5. He who deserts Libertalia in time of battle shall be punished by death.
Their own rules.
Do these slavers, murderers, and thieves actually follow rules? Maybe pirates aren't so bad. Maybe they're just misunderstood. Let's go with misunderstood, shall we? Alright.
Locked.
No.
Of course.
Knock on the door. Maybe someone's there. Don't mind that the back wall there is missing. Oh, some sculptures there in the background. So we have to find another way in, right? That's what you're saying? That's why... Oh, what's that? Anything in here? Shake it. That away. All right. Sammy, where'd you go? Where'd you walk off to? Where'd you go, man? Oh, there you are. Dude, would you stop walking off everywhere? Jeez. Do a little rendering here.
Horse bones. They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
That was a long time ago, though. Why did they abandon their horses?
So what do you think happened here, huh?
It's a good question.
What do you mean?
All good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Ah, yes. Occam's razor. So, let's see. I'm so not paying attention to where I'm going. I'm just walking around, looking at things. I'm gonna sit down, take a rest. Enjoy the moment, boys.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
Getting some brother time in here.
I was good.
It's not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous.
Jealous?
You always were.
You don't have my magic skills, bro. What would life have been like?
No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal.
Hmm.
You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Keep on moving. All right, Sammy, let's go. I'm totally lost. I have no idea where I'm going. Did we come from that way? Were we in here before? I believe we were in here before. Yes. Music keeps picking up and then oh.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there.
We can't squeeze through there though, right? But we can get down there, right? Looks like something we should be able to get through. Dude, stop doing that. Okay, let's walk to another building. See what happens. Take a look at that sculpture in one sec.
Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean,
raptured or something?
That's a game I have to play still. One of the PS, the
What's the story here?
That we were given this month, for those of you who play PlayStation. Everyone went to the Rapture. I gotta try it out and see what it's like. What is the story here? So there are families here. It looks like everyone left. Whether they chose to leave by their own means or whether they were forced out. I guess we're gonna find out. Where's that sculpture? Let's go take a look at this bad boy over here.
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Ah, Captain. Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. Hope you're having a fine day and all that. Like, I mean, where do you start, hey? Like, I mean, this, you got a whole town here.
Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm a killer at drawing, man. Take a look. Take a look. Nice drawings, Nate. I'm telling you, man, I'd make a killing. I'm funny. I'm an artist. What? People will come from miles around to see my work. Got a spear. I got... What is this? Oh, it's a lock. Okay. Lock. Okay, so it's a lock. That's neat. Cool.
Yes, even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Not that you are an asshole, Sam. I mean, you obviously imprisoned for the wrong reason. I'm assuming if I just keep walking around Libertalia, sooner or later things will present themselves.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Maybe there's some truth to the whole parrot thing. What is this symbol? Skull with three lines. Line across it.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
That is a good question. Where the hell is it, anyways? Okay, so can we
go under here? Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Dude. Did you just break that? Fuck, we're not going back that way now. Way to go. Jeez.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Pirates are so misunderstood. Take a look.
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Are these underground routes to the tower, maybe? Maybe you have to be underground to get there. Okay, so take a look. Maybe, are we at this bottom one? Or maybe we're over this one. We will find out. Ah, there's that symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities.
Oh, ladder.
Modest little church.
Church indeed.
That's our way out of here.
All right. That's our way out. Just taking a quick look around. Can we... Get out of my way. Get out of my way, Sam. All right, never mind, Sam. Let's go. Whoop. Down we go.
Okay, there we go. I see some light
there
down below.
There we go, there we go. My God. I've forgotten how to do this.
Hey! I found more of the colony.
Holy cow. Oh, no, not these dorks.
Shh. Look. Shoreline. I don't think they've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. All right. Keep your head down. Just about telling you the same thing. Yeah, yeah.
It annoys me. See, we do so much work to get here because we're such intrepid treasure hunters. And whenever we get to these places, it's like, oh yeah, they're already here. Like, how the fuck did they get here? We're supposed to be amazing. And everyone always seems to be like one step ahead of us. Bullshit. Bullshit is what I'm saying. I am calling shenanigans on that crap. Alright? Shenaninanigans. That's right. I said it. Can I jump down here? Let go. Down here? Try and find a way. Making sure that... Oh, Jesus.
What the?
Got something over there. It might be a rabbit.
Nothing.
Anything interesting?
Nothing. Very clear.
All clear. Just relax. Relax.
Okay. How's it? You got anything? Talk to me, man.
Okay. So, that kind of worked out. I wasn't really planning on doing it that way, but, you know. Whatever. I'll take it. It's so hard to get a good grasp. of where everybody is. I mean, it's good. I like it. I mean, it makes it a little bit more, you know, like if you're actually there. A little bit more immersive. Just checking to make sure I've got everyone tagged here.
Oh, no. Wait. What's that?
Got them right here.
What? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Shooting at me. Where is everybody? Go look out. What's going on? Huh? Where is everybody? Show yourselves. Show yourselves, motherfuckers.
I think that's all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
Why do I have this? Oh, I guess I could pick that up to put somewhere to blow up. I hope Sully's okay. We sent Sully off in a fit of anger because my wife had found me not doing what I said I was doing. Yeah, hopefully she's not too pissed at me. Well, she's not. No, she obviously is pissed at me, but I mean, you know what I mean.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper. No way I imagined that.
Don't even, buddy.
All right then. To confirm. Yeah, okay. What was it? Nothing.
Take the guy out on top, right? I think that's the best bet. We got somebody over there. Just doing a little reconnaissance there. Somebody came and found us over here, too.
Brother.
That's right.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
I'm gonna take that. I mean, that shotgun was pretty badass. I wish I could hold two major guns, but I don't think. No, let's take that, just in case. Do we know where we're going here? Damn shoreline.
Sam, is that thing steady?
Oh my god.
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh okay, my god.
All right. Here I come.
Really? What do you think? Oh, dude. Getting closer.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
What? Where? Oh, man.
This whole place is falling apart.
Pass off, mate. You can send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've been throwing a couple of governments, villages. This is something else.
See what we can do here. Get rid of these shoreline punkaroos. Get them out of our way. Is it just the two of them? I mean, I'd be happy if it's just the two of them. I think it might just be the two of them. If that's the case, we can handle them. So we're gonna have to stay down for now. He's gonna come out? No? Okay. We're gonna have to run and jump off of this thing, right?
I've been throwing a couple of governments, villages. This is something else.
Jesus, that was close. Jeez.
Okay, come on, get up there. Dude.
Damn it!
Okay. Two down. I saw there was a third somewhere around here. There's something else over there we can swing off of, right? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Ken, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Boss lady. Boss lady, schmoss lady. Where are you? Where are you?
Over there. Movement, I think.
What? What was it? Anything interesting?
We're all clear.
Okay. Now we got that guy marked. Need to get rid of this joker over here.
They're having to drive around the river. I'll be here soon. Okay, gents, stay sharp.
Shit.
Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Alright, how am I gonna do this here? I'm gonna try. Can I do it this way maybe? For me to get up there as well. Okay, let me just grab this guy. Hello. Hello. Psst, psst, over here. Dude, over here. And grab you. Pull you over. Thank you. And your friend there should be going, where's Frank? Frank. But he doesn't seem to care about Frank. So, let's move on, and that was silly. Okay, so we gotta stay in the bushes here. He's marked. He's marked. He's marked. Okay, so we got three marked. Gonna jump over there, kill that guy, then make our way up there. Right? Did everyone see this? That's how I'm seeing it. We can make that jump? Hope we can make that jump. Okay. Wait till he turns around and we're gonna... Oh, there's another guy over there. Alright. We're ready for this. Nonsense. And we run and jump. Grab that. Get out of the way of these guys. Hey, man. Over here. Okay, Sam, just take it easy. Take it easy. Don't give us away. I'm going to crawl into this stuff over here. So that I can quietly take this mofo down.
Heads up. Okay.
Have something. Watch your back, China.
Come down. Come on down.
Wait.
Shit. What was that?
Nothing. Nothing.
Nothing here.
Thank you. Okay. We're doing this methodically here. Getting everybody down for the count. I mean, the best thing to do here is we're trying to minimize the amount of baddies. So when shit hits the fan, there's a lot less that we have to deal with. I mean, that's the overall goal here. So I see three that we've got marked. Is there a way to get to that Joker over there? Huh. We can do it. Just gotta do it quietly and quickly. Jump over here. Over here. Sam, man.
In front of you.
You better not give us away, mofo. Better not give us away. Guys up there, so we can't do anything right now. But now. Okay. As you can see, shit has now hit the fan, but it's not less people to deal with. Okay. So the whole plan of, you know, dealing with very less people, that didn't work. We just didn't know where everybody was coming from. That's the problem. That is the problem. So maybe we need to leave that guy over there out of the picture for now. Maybe we need to take this Joker out first. Aha! That's what we need to do. Come here, Joker. Hey. Okay, that's one less. Are you coming up here? Come up here, man. Well, you got some friends around. Up here. Over here. Damn, okay.
Nathan Shotgun.
Okay, let's see. How are we gonna do this? Have the least amount of people seeing us. How are we going to do this here?
Uh-huh.
They're gonna see that body any moment now.
Hang on.
What about down over here?
Are we good? Are we good? No, not there. Not there. He's shooting. Oh, Jesus. Right here. Okay, who's shooting? What? That was bullshit. Bullshit. Okay, we gotta leave bodies where they can't be seen. Come around. If I can leave his body over here, maybe?
You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Your buddy's gone. That's what it was. Move on. Sam, don't give away our position. You just stay quiet, all right? What do you think? Maybe we should go back up and take care of that Joker? Leave this guy for last? Maybe we should do that. Unless, come all the way up here, please. Please, please. Oh, nice. Okay. Now we go back up here. And deal with this Joker. Dunzo.
That's it.
Better keep moving. Whew. Alright, Shoreline. So done with you guys. So done. Now where? Right. What do you see, Sam? You see anything? Anything that can help us out here? Can we go that way, maybe? Let's go that way.
Over here.
Come on up.
Come on. Ready?
Ready.
Alley-oop.
All right.
Thanks.
All right. So
shimmy
across over here.
It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it.
Come on, Sam.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right.
Woo. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
It is a doozy. Yeah. Shimmy, 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 Cocoa Pop. All right. Oh, the ladder here. Look at this. All right. So we're making our way. Making our way, making our way.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Okay. Hey. Dude, how'd you get up here before me? You little...
Oh, talk about a high dive.
I die? Yeah, get it, because we die. Okay. So we got that buddy over there, right? Can we reach that? Are we gonna have to jump to reach that thing? Is that what you're saying here? I saw that before. This ledge over here. Come on, Slowpoke. All right. And then down here. And then in here.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Oh, careful, that's, Whee! Grab that. Shimmy, shimmy. Grab this. Ping! We'll look at the metal bore later. See, that looks like it should be a doable. Oh, it is doable.
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, all right, slidey, slidey. Lots of animals in here.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Yeah. Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Man. Bet you that's worth a lot of money. That's worth a lot of money. All these things worth tons of money. Antiquities. Look, that thing is still in, like, good shape. That's probably worth a ton of money. Could you imagine? Alright. Let's just go upstairs, shall we? That's why we're here.
Nothing up here.
Take a seat. Oh, I'm just knocking over. Knocking shit over. Okay, we went the other way. We went to the left, so let's go to the right.
No way through up here either.
Must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Why are all these things here? Is it like they were trying to... Oh, there's like, is there a room over there? I think they were trying to board themselves in. Guy. Jeez.
Holy crap.
Well, you're not missing colonists.
Oh my god, everybody's dead.
Jesus. Cannons, improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Yeah, no doubt.
It was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone is trying to make a withdrawal.
Let's just hope they didn't succeed,
right?
Where'd you go? Why you keep disappearing on me, man? Don't do that. He disappeared again. I don't know where the hell he's gone. Another flag here. So are we going in and you coming? Or are you already in here?
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Yeah, it's a lot of work to went into these kind of places.
Here we go.
Okay.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
Look at these doors.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No.
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
That's what you do, right? Once you get into these places. Okay, now that we're here... The Thieves of Libertalia. This will be the end of this section. We will start it up next time. The Thieves of Libertalia. Took us a while to get here, but hopefully we find something. I'm worried for Sam's life because, you know, if he doesn't find a treasure, then this is all for naught. And I'm worried about Sully, and I'm worried about my wife. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying You know, if you are, hit that thumbs up, that would be great. And if you want to see when I post more, then hit the subscribe button. Until then, I will catch you guys later. See ya.